first time you leave, it can be strange, it can be shocking. Not everybody drives a truck, not everybody drinks sweet tea, not everybody owns a gun, wears a ball cap, boots and jeans. Not everybody goes to church, watches every NASCAR race. Not everybody knows the words to Ring of Fire or Amazing Grace. Oh, dancing land, I hope you understand that when I miss my Tennessee home and I've been away way too long, of Rome. I have been to Orleans. I know what it's like.
Sun's still down below the trees, but the wranglers at the Anchor D have jingle horses standing at the rail. Apple whistles, girls rush from Cat and Bonnie saddle up. Pretty soon we'll hear the jinglers wail. He's making up a list of horses that'll taste a bit, and Burl's got some coffee for our cup. Clyde's one hungry Aussie mate, but breakfast's gonna have to wait till there's been scrub and paint and saddled up. And we're saying this for all our regular friends, to Charlotte, Susan, Kathy, Babel, Clyde, Bonnie, Manny, Tyler, Justin, Rox, and Furman. Pick our horses from the pen, and Charlotte's done it once again. Put her rope onto the bay, there, Jill. Sue's got her pain horse dogs, and Mark's in the middle of getting tired. His green horse needs a ride that Justin will. Now Tyler's fan club called again, hoping they can rope him in. He's so cute, I think they'd like a kiss. Roxy's dogs ring the bell, Amanda's leg is on the mend. I'm wondering, what horse is this? And we're singing this for all the regular friends, the Charlotte, Sue, Kathy, Pavel, Clyde, and Bonnie, Amanda, Tyler, Justin, Roxy, and Burl. Yeah, we're singing this for all the regular friends.